Hey everybody, welcome. So stay tuned for some drone footage. I got some footage earlier today. Pretty gnarly crash, and it wasn't too bad. I'll explain it at the end of the video. Thanks for watching and stay tuned. Check out the rest of the video.
Thank you.
At the end of the video you just watched, the drone's fine. There's nothing wrong with it. A little bit of draft sucked the drone backwards, and it shoved it into one of the little aluminum chairs I had sitting outside. It broke two of the propellers, and two of the propellers are fine. It basically just, when the propellers caught the chair, it flipped it up, and the camera was facing up, and then it landed upside down. There's nothing wrong with the drone. If you got to this point, you probably saw for about 3 minutes I was actually taking the propellers off and fixing the propellers, because I had another package of propellers. Put the new propellers on. I ended up ending the video. I wasn't paying attention, and I realized I ended the video. And I actually did a test flight right after it crashed, like about 20 seconds after I shut the camera off. I'm sorry I didn't get that footage, but it does fly. It still flies. There's no issues with it. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. Hit the bell notification icon. If you want to see future updates, please let me know what you guys think of this. There is no audio for the drone. I'll figure out, I'm not sure if I'm going to put music in it or not. I might just upload it raw, you know, with no audio or music other than this. So please go ahead and check out my Amazon affiliate links. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.